President-elect Joe Biden formally announces Janet Yellen will become the next Secretary of the Treasury. If confirmed, she'll be the first woman to serve as Treasury Secretary. A statement from the Biden team says his economic team will be helping communities hardest hit by COVID-19 and the already existing structural inequities in the economy.